I strongly advise you to definitely do something about the alarms. You find the building's external fuse boxes and blow them.